The man of the harvest has passed. Like a breeze with hidden gust. Lest it be told I lay at his feet. Let it be known I was loved.
Beautiful down here. Seriously. Are you gonna come? We don't have all day.
Yes.
I feel like it's too muddy to find anything.
I don't know.
Owen.
What?
Come look at this. I think this is a pearl.
In a river?
Well, I mean, it's a necklace because it's even a little tricky. Maybe it's a treasure chest. I can't say that. Treasure chest. Treasure chest. Look at that dragonfly. Look at that.
Mom.
From that, we can define what it really means to be free.
That was very meaningful, Grace. Very good work.
Thank you.
Kevin.
The man of the harvest has come. Lest it be told that I am guilty, let it be known that I was loved. Let it be known I found solace, consolation to the sins I performed. I preyed on the predator for long after instinct. Now I pray that I will just be ignored. Love, hope, desire, fear, dread, fraud. I'll miss these fickle feelings. speeding in their demise. But I wear my name around my neck, a necklace I cannot hide. Yet if I choose to flee the darkness and begin my burdened path, will mistakes I've made repay themselves? Or is it too late to last? Either way, it will be hard to find me. The desert isn't easy to track. My footsteps fade, night and day. Let it be known, I won't come back.
It was beautiful, Kevin. It was absolutely beautiful.
Thank you.
Are you okay, honey?
I haven't seen Kevin. I haven't seen Kevin. Where is he? Where is he?
Thank you.
I don't really get it. Like poetry.
What about it?
Everything. Why people like it. Do you like it?
When the moon is distant from the sea, with amber hands, she leads him, docile as a boy, along the pointed sands. Something like that. I don't know.
Pretty.
In return.